June 6, 1944, D-Day. We're invading Normandy.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Zussman, 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flush.
No freaking.
Elo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Now, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies,
it's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
It seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give them hell, boys!
Peaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down! Watch out!
We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
God damn it!
200 yards! 20 seconds! Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal's at 10!
Get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast! Everybody ready! Here we go!
Off the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an armor, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh, moving! Daniel! On me!
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Let's go, lads.
Oh, Jesus!
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Daniel, this way! Hurry!
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
We're almost there! Pull it! Pull it!
Fire the hole!
Come on!
It's ready!
Attack! We're going, 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 going! Push forward!
Into the trench! Hurry!
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Thanks, bud. All right, here we go.
I should have picked up a better weapon. Shit. Imagine if your teammates actually did something.
Aiello, with me. Daniels, you and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
All right, Zussman. One more.
We got this game.
Move it up. Here we go.
Video gaming in 2017.
Like I'm there.
12 o'clock.
Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here. We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me. We've gotta get over to that CCP!
On your left!
Wow, these graphics are so realistic.
We gotta take cover! How many?
Too many!
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
I'm losing too much blood.
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get him?
They keep coming!
Watch
they sure
out.
Do.
He's down! Let's move! I got you. Fuck! We can get down here. I got you. Stay down.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out.
Just keep pressure on it. Almost there.
Dude, this is so intense.
Come on up here, move,
I'm clenching my butt so hard right now.
Okay, stay with me.
Stay with me, boy.
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course
nope.
They are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey,
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
Kiss me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
No, we won't.
Hurt him! Up the road now!
Move it up!
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast!
Nice hops.
Thank you.
cannon.
Hold the position. Nobody gets through. Incoming.
Here they come. Open fire. Someone get on the MG.
Oh, God, I ran out of ammo. That's not good.
Throw the grenade.
Well, guess we're gonna be slow. Reload that bitch. Know what to do. This guy's cheating.
Fire in the hole! Pearson, I need a casualty report. We lost so many. Good work, Daniels.
But we took the beach.
All right, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point. Paid a damn high price.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
Oh no, there's blood on my hands. I'm a bad boy. Okay, let's see. Hopefully the difficulty stays the same. I have no idea.
It's 7 weeks since...
Okay, trust that it does.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pierce.
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. No, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, you'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah. Now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I kill for? Some decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Hey, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Me out of that. Clear the tank.
Get off the road!
We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those stupid.
Move it to the second floor!
Go, go, go!
Where the planes come from. Above, yes. Thank you.
Straight ahead.
In the sky. There.
Nice shot, Daniel. That's all you got. 3 o'clock. Good. Keep firing.
9 o'clock. High.
There's too many.
Alright, let's hope we get some quality Pearson dialogue.
Hey, Perez!
Hey, Perez! You okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
Alright, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir!
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Says Pack 38. What the hell's that? German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Bad hops.
B-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Cruiser down. Our tanks are moving up.
Let's go.
also hope I don't just die randomly.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42!
Stay behind the tanks!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Incoming!
MG-42 next, right side!
Allied tank is down!
Taking fire from cover! The eyes on it!
I can just keep going. I forgot. And now all these guys will die. Boom. Dead. And hopefully, Pearson will keep shouting at me about the bomb.
See you approaching.
Get over here, Daniel. Move up to the board.
All right.
Yep.
Listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church.
We did it.
They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Daniels, yes, sir. Into one of those barns! Take up a sniping position!
We can take the jeeps, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got
get
orders
here,
Daniels.
We're heading to the west barn. With the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
I love this mission.
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating Krauts! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! You gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, Krauts up ahead!
Oops, sorry.
Go right! Gone out! Andrew's ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements!
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
What?
Oh, you can hear Pearson behind you. Daniels!
Shit!
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it, enemy chief! Grab chief, get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Road's blocked!
Hold on! Enemy troops! Out for the run! Straight ahead! Take him out! Almost there! Hang on! Charlie Company's in that house!
Come on, Pearson.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders.
Daniels, over here! We have to take out those Pac-38s!
It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Daniels! Why don't you book us move to one of those barns!
Sir.
Take up a sniping position!
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels.
Our armor can't move up!
Why don't you watch
it? Daniels, we gotta take out those
the
packs.
Only thing more dangerous.
Please stop yelling at me!
Rest up, boys. We take Marin Ye at first light.
July 26th.
I hope I don't accidentally skip a mission at some point.
Red, take a shot!
Because I have to select the next mission. And I've got all of them open.
Hey, Turner, I'll lead the maneuver element into
yeah,
the
I
square.
Wish he was just broken throughout the whole game.
Fire from that church. Any questions? Good, I have a question. Save
dude, I would love to make that a self sound.
I think I'm his favorite.
I was thinking about that.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, fight, fight!
Come on in!
That's coming! Daniel, keep your head down! Crouch deep, inbound! The house is clear! Push to the church!
Grenade out!
Shit, there's more on the street! Drag him to cover!
Daniels, drag him out of there. I'll cover you.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Come on. Okay, I gotta remember to.
Where'd they go?
They must have run.
What was that sound?
Us coming.
That was spooky.
Shit!
Ow. Why was there a Nazi over there?
Got one! Got him!
Come on, come on. Woo. Don't shoot! Right?
Nope. All right, clear. The church is out.
Move it to the door.
Crowds are down on our fighters.
Trustman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Got your back, boy.
Everybody up the stairs. Let's move. Ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, you're moving. Base the pressure fire so they can take out those flat guns. Sniper,
he's down.
Building.
Got him. Enemy, second floor. Got him.
Clear.
German, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned. Keep an eye on it. They made it to the flat.
Is that a triple gun shot?
Mop up the rest.
Firing.
You gotta stay focused. Two more. One more. Clear. Yeah. They did it. Half-track's moving into the square. There you go. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret. Got him. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Krauts on the rooftop.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street.
Damn it!
They got him pinned!
He's down!
They're taking fire from behind!
Half track on their rear! They're getting surrounded!
Near miss!
Got him surrounded!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover him so they can support Sussman!
I think that's it. Section.
Oh, Jesus.
I got you. Hold on. No.
Look out. Get out of the way. Get out of there. Hurry.
Epic.
You see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Sussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position!
Here they come!
Can't let those crafts up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Get ready! Hold your position!
Grenade!
Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire!
Inbound!
Keep firing! That gun is still live!
Enemy bringing from cover! They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it! Grenade.
Enemy spotted! Nailed. Cover our left flank!
busted out a grenade!
On the left!
Yes, sir!
Work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He complained about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. Yeah.
Big plays, big plays.
For a month.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE. British Special Forces.
Something big is happening.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Take out
the pressure's on.
What do you mean this isn't stealth?
Shit!
Those guys died.
There's still time. Charlie, train's leaving.
Cut the.
Hang on!
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gap! Watch it! Left! Right turn ahead! Faster! Under the bridge! For it! Shit! It's firing at us! Watch out!
You got this!
Keep going, Daniels! I'm gonna puke!
I should have drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
He keeps touching the gun.
Look at that. Keep firing.
That's sexual harassment.
Holy shit.
That was a whole lot of train.
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
That would be more trouble than they're worth.
Thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
Have you seen my coffee cup?
Yeah.
August 1940.
Thanks for the 14-month resub.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris.
One more checkpoint.
I say fucks.
We're going. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You are to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Die Papiere, bitte. Danke sehr. Fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere, bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Now remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier entlang, Fräulein.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört.
Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sich.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sie noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English. As you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am flattered.
It was Herr Commander Spiegel.
Oh God. Those changed place.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days.
The first one at the check-in, checkpoint, whatever, was also in a different spot. So you can't just spam them.
To my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's ingenious. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh. Or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
I like how you can see a hit marker for a split second on the last stab. No, it's not a joke. It's there for a really short time.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
And I couldn't spot one on the earlier stabs, which makes it even funnier.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es wird Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen.
Ich glaube, jemand wurde umgebracht.
Bereit für den Überfall heute Nacht?
Ja, wir rücken
Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor.
Der türkische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
Alright, this choice doesn't matter.
Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere. Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
Time to go sneaky biggie.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you've cut the charges.
Was soll der Teufel?
Have to be quiet. Just one more. Team Daniels.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Now hold your fire till they...
Let him have it!
I just pressed the heal button. Something's God wrong. Damn it. Fuck now. Resetting. It's not like I'll ever come back to this game.
Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Entdeckung, los, los!
Yeah, take this.
Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
I can't eat in!
Gang, first aid kit ready for ya! Area clear!
You gotta secure the enemy. First aid kit, Daniels. Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street. Here they come. Daniels aims for the rifle. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot. MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge. Flamethrower in front. Snipers moving across the Seine. They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs. Half-tracks coming across that far bridge. Toss it out, a grenade! Take out that half-track turret.
Guy who Molotovs himself is my spirit animal.
Incoming half track. Grab that Panzer Shrek and take out that half track. Stop standing on my team. To my team. They're retreating.
I like how these guys are, they're just standing around already. The enemy is still there. Like right next to you.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost to morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally, something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
Well, this ain't exactly over yet. The war's not done.
Now, come on, Pearson, let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the game.
October.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles.
Oh boy, it's time for fucking tank action. This is gonna be so fun.
Let's go, let's go!
Let's see how it decides to break this time.
Come on, Daniels.
The controls are different
Daniels,
every single time.
I got you.
It's part of the experience.
Keep your head down.
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back.
We can't hold the plaza much longer.
Artillery's on its way. They're saying 10 minutes time.
Might as well be 10 hours. Lieutenant Turner, we need tanks aboard
the
now.
The tanks are covering our
Everybody
flank.
Everybody, pipe down and let me think. God
Sir,
damn it!
We don't have time to think.
All right, Daniels. You and I have to go with Pearson and call it in. Move!
God, he's got crazy eyes.
Daniel, get to the field, slow!
I'm going!
Daniels!
Oh, here you go, Sarge!
A Dagwood Y-27, a villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to Phase Line 2, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, over. Just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it. Over.
And make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
Begins.
Right side!
Rapson?
Fire in the hole! Hatches! Shit! No, no! Shit! Get out! Get out!
Rapson! No!
Perez, can't penetrate that Panther's front armor! Gotta flank it!
Cut it out! Move it around!
Reloading!
Perfect hit! Enemy tank destroyed! Rapson, come in!
Okay, now we try to turn.
Rapson, can you hear me? Christ.
Oh god, there's the wrong angle.
Sorry.
Crap. This might go wrong.
Head up this hill.
Tank!
Fuck! Tiger! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks!
Come on, turn.
We got another panzer here too!
Please turn. What is happening? Oh no, it's turning! Okay, time to juke. Well, this is not gonna work.
Get out of the crosshairs! Shot.
I'm fucked.
Front plate's too thick! In his legs.
Fuck these controls.
Nailed it! Shot didn't penetrate!
What?
Enemy armor destroyed. We still got a Tiger to take out. We're not leaving till we kill that last tank. I don't see him.
Of course it turns. This shit is so bad. Come on. Go somewhere.
Track of the enemy. We have to fight.
Reloading!
Perfect hit!
Shot didn't connect!
Great shot! Killed him!
Yeah, this section is so bad.
Theater should be over the rise.
Dagwood White 27 to Villain. We can't hold out much longer.
Villain to Dagwood White 27. Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way.
Hear what I can down here.
Theater's just around the corner.
Ready to fire.
Take out those packs hitting the theater. There's the theater! Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit! We've got German armor here!
Take out that Panzer tank now! Get beat up!
Enemy tank destroyed! Incoming enemy vehicles! Take them out! Infantry and Panzer Shrek! Apartments, get ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Lock up the straggler!
Well, that was horrible.
That's all of them!
Villain to Dagwood White 27. Plaza is clear. Repeat, Plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood White out.
All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
Be a lot easier if we had a couple of tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Eyes up!
Check the windows. Eyes on those.
Just keep sharp.
Ambush! Take cover!
Throw the grenade!
Did the game crash?
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bomber.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
More like the whole two blocks. We're clear.
Move up. Stay alert. Daniels, you're gonna come through there.
I can't see anything.
Call of Duty has always had movement.
Germans across! Pack them out!
Let me know their position.
Stay down!
Look, Baron! Get ready to fire!
More coming! Take down! There's more! Find cover! We're clear!
Rally up over here!
Rogers!
I need ammo, sir!
The next room.
Yes, sir. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful
Daniels,
tight.
You can up the artillery, zero in.
Oh, real funny.
Oh, shit! Shit! Somebody help me!
Nope.
Shit!
Cops are everywhere!
Till we hit him. Okay, let's go.
Down the stairs.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it. Hey, I'll pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. What? Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good.
I've got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Big surprise there.
Shove it, college.
Okay, let's move.
Keep moving!
We need to clear the line! Assessment, take right! I am a
Are you okay?
Thanks!
I'm good now!
MG's on the stairs!
Push around to their flanks!
Everyone on timer!
Second platoon.
Damn!
They're all over the place!
We need to secure the base on me!
Everyone stay close.
Styles.
Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Wie gucken. Vielleicht haben sie etwas zu essen.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right! It's all right!
We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No, no, no. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir. You better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche es falsch Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussmann.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Eh, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. Can't believe Zussmann didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of.
They got a kid in there.
Looks like we'd have picked up a new weapon along the way.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Any in here?
There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
Come on.
Get it moving.
That didn't even hit close to me. I almost died.
We
should probably pick up a rifle inside.
Fat, or dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna? Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Shit!
Scheiße!
What? How did I fail that? Fuck off. That just feels random. Sometimes it just isn't enough. Probably loses all your inputs for no reason.
Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Ich hab Kasper gefunden.
Come here. Come here, demon child.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der Herr? Er versteckt sich. Den Keller nur suchen.
Bin dabei.
Kasper, nein.
Zeichen von Feinden. Wir sind nicht allein.
Ist alles okay, Kasper?
Wir euch gesichert.
Kasper, nein.
It's all right.
Zu Erika.
Soldat,
sofort
wieder raufkommen! Hier,
ich
habe etwas gehört!
Fuck!
Fuck! Nein,
Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
No, she's mad. She's red with anger.
Wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort! Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Needs her teddy, or she's going to unleash her wrath upon us.
Kasper.
You're doing great. We're almost there. Just need you to be brave a little longer. I'm right here. It's okay. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving.
Daniels,
Daniels,
get over here.
Ours.
We're taking the lobby.
Anna!
Thank you.
Mama hat gesagt, ich soll mich um Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them and that's final.
Pearson's right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Zussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions!
Einen lost the Faven. Wir in einen breaken Hulk.
Everyone okay?
Ich kann fahren.
Everyone come on! Look out! They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, hör auf!
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured. After
your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurtgen is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable, but our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack, first to launch a counteroffensive, first across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Okay, important gameplay.
Hey, Daniels. Can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the
front. You got it. Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop.
That's the plan.
First platoon, we are moving. All right, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold
the fort. I got his consent.
First stage is linking up with 2nd platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy
here she is. Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
Huh. If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
Watch your asses. Join the death factory.
That's why we need to hammer those guns to keep them alive.
Sorry, it's so hard to hop in.
are you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up. Retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
Grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters,
wait, what? What did
easy.
The...
Easy's not why
the
we're
fuck?
Here. See these kraut dragons' teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line! Firing position!
Concealing their movement.
They're coming! Fire!
SS group! Keep them out of the way, Friday!
Moving in!
Hold that position! Western bridgehead!
Pull him back!
Inbound from the east! Right side!
First move, compound!
Oops.
Daniels,
we're gonna split into
First
two
platoon.
Teams. Pearson, you'll head
me.
North over
we're
the
coming,
bridge
sir.
To reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Daniels!
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, they could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you.
Whoops. They may have seen me.
Oh, shit!
Taking a shot!
Shit, it's a trap!
She's been spotted! Come on! Keep moving!
I almost died. Ooh.
Get up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
If I can jump this time.
Briggs! Oh, God. Gotta find this.
Yeah, now I can jump. The hell? Sometimes I can jump, sometimes I can't. Just sneaking by.
Got it, sir. Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Anytime soon. Hope they made it to the assembly point. Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
I don't want to get shot. Ow.
We're gonna pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him. He's not alone.
I shot as soon as possible.
He's
I got
down.
Him.
Looking good, Daniels. Moving out. On me. There he is. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay.
Gunfire.
We must be near our guys. Let's move. Kyle, that you?
Okay, him. I got a spin.
At 12 o'clock.
You got it, sir. That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Squad, fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill at the station ground. If Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Get fire on him!
I'm in.
There's more coming! Get out! Grab what you can and hold this position!
Daniels!
They're retreating!
We'll hold them off!
Got you covered, Private.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Big
exactly.
You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Still waiting on.
Dog 1 Outrider. Dog 1 6. Do you read me? Over.
Rip.
Keep up! Let's
the
go!
Sub
let's
2
go!
Hours
Eddie
run.
Pearson's still at the base of the hill. I'm guessing we're way past that. Keep moving, goddammit! Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. Where's the rest? Pearson took him to attack the guns. We beg for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch. We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down! Artillery barrage!
There's ow, no way around. What the fuck?
We have to move up this hill. Stay low, quick advance.
Grenade out!
Jesus. Okay, these guys really want me dead. No, don't heal.
MG down!
Really slow.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go.
Keep pressure on that MG. Move up. Go, go, go.
Now's cover your chance.
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
there
us.
There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Oh.
This is it. Last 150.
Crowds are everywhere.
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150.
Enough. Or maybe it is. The enemy attacks can cancel that animation.
Are you okay?
I'm good. Thanks.
Okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
I'm here. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie denn hier auf unserem Kontinent? Nicht alle am Arsch lecken, verfluchende Menschen.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
This cutscene.
Lieutenant! Gotta get our boys out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go!
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner. Six weeks. With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? When I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Daniels, take him out.
Corporal, I got a treat for you.
Took him a while to notice me.
This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah, they're ready for it.
There's that holiday spirit, Justin.
I wonder if I could come here when it's still raining hellfire.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens, nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO! Give him my stripes to be here! And we need to move! Now!
Lead the way! What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in the nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go! Crowds are coming!
Get to the radio! Crouch at the trailer!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Let go! Watch the tree log! Crouch deep down!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're still deep down here!
Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Where do you want me to be?
Hold formation. Stay
I swear this
burn.
Thing breaks. Like now it actually inverted my like controls. Like in the middle of me going up. It was so weird.
Let's get near the front of the flight group.
This game is so broken. Shit. Watch it, buddy. This is so weird now because it's inverted controls when it's not supposed to be. How do you break a game like this?
Take that clear shot. Front to your right.
am I even chasing this guy? Fuck that. Where am I going? What is going on? This game is infuriating. We care about our PC community. You don't understand. I've played this game multiple times. It is not supposed to be inverted by default. And it is most fucking certainly not supposed to invert the controls while you are doing a fucking maneuver.
Skies are clear. 10 miles out from target.
Crowds are back.
On our six.
Thanks for the resub.
Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go, go, go!
Air support's on its way!
trees! Heavy armor!
We're gonna need more tanks! Don't let them draw you out!
Wait, what? Why am I carrying this now? Apparently. Okay. I didn't mean to. He just teleported there.
Daniel, tell me that radio still works. Permit. Calling an airstrike on those tanks.
They're inside the Sabre.
Bring them where I tell you. Drop or explode.
It's too close.
Rover, you need a meeting there? We call the 9-5. Fire coordinates. Charlie!
913-820.
913-820. Go.
Me after my ears stop ringing.
I can't feel my hand.
That's because I'm sick.
Oh, thank God.
Question for you, Corporal. How long is pissing about this goddamn mine?
It's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to bosses.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
I've seen that look before. It's right before Casserine. We're on our own, boys.
Pearson's gone.
Almost done.
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here, son. We can't let them get to the ride. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator.
and his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you were Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at Lee while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are
Whoops.
Go, go, go! Take those trucks!
Yes, sir.
Niles, you with me. We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assaults.
There's our two high points near the front gates. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Quiet, the crowds are everywhere. All right, now we gotta find the vantage point again. Look, there's the base command.
Breaking cover!
Pearson's covered for the gate to our right. Scout the area.
and for the magical machine gun that doesn't overheat. They should have made more of these. Maybe they would have won the war. So it's apparently a holy grail, the holy grail of ammunition. Dude, I think I'm going blind. Can't see anything. Oh my eyes.
Pearson's falling back.
Enemy tank.
Need to wear sunglasses.
This is bad. Jewish POW. Don't get off easy.
Stay calm. It'll be okay.
Close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
This thing comes first.
I can't leave him.
Can't lose that truck.
So far away. Got him. One tap. Could have just blown out the tires. Something.
You disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my place.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Can't skip this cutscene because it's so important.
Bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Die Juden separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick dich.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Wer verachtet sie alle auf den Zug?
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. And I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. It's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the line. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Yay, can't skip this either. Important cutscenes.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
Her voice always catches me off guard.
You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt?
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
To the end. I've been discharged.
March.
Okay, almost done.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Yeah, this is way too long. I don't even know if it's gonna be sub 3 hours.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
I mean, considering that I died quite a lot.
What did you just say to me? You heard me. You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men... We're gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge papers signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
Find that boy.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just got...
Convoy will be right!
I don't get shot too much. Don't kill me. Yeah, Pearson was really fast this time. That's nice.
Here, heading on to the bridge.
Scouts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy us some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready?
Nope.
Let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Excuse me.
They're blowing the bridge!
Who's down? Who's still with me?
Did I die? This doesn't seem correct. Okay. I think I may have died at the same time as I got hit by the projectile that triggers his cutscene. Maybe? That was really weird. How many can I kill? One. No! Only one. I know it's scripted. I've played this game like fucking four times already. Is she listening to what I'm saying?
Corporal Howard. Believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a
lot. This knife is going wild.
Come on through. Just made history, fellas. First across the run.
you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Suddenly he's a good guy.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
Last one. Looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Guys,
take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
Over here.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. The tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Hunt! Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Get, please.
Paul!
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Never again.
must be dreaming.
What'd they do?
Thought we were left behind. And I'm gonna die alone out here.